We're gonna do some cutting today. Cutting. This is Quinn from Rock and Roll Studios. We're gonna cut some agates. We got quite a few agates I wanna cut today. We're gonna cut this one. We're gonna cut this one. Can't really see it. I apologize for that. We're gonna cut this one. Okay, we're gonna cut, got some more agates here. Can't really see because the sun ain't out. I apologize. Don't know if you can see that beautiful agate in there or not. Gonna cut that. Gonna cut this agate. All these are agates. Can't really see them because the lighting situation, but these are all agates and we are gonna cut them today. All right, so wish me luck. This whole setup camera system is just so stressful. We also gonna cut some chert, some beautiful chert. And I'm not sure what this is, but I got this from Michigan. Looks sort of like a pudding stone. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do today. Let me get my PPE on and I'll be ready to rock and roll. All right, let's see what we're doing here. All right. So I'll start with this one right here. This is so pretty, guys. Oh my goodness, that is so pretty. Oh my gosh. God, I wish you guys can get a good picture of this. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look how pretty that is. This is a beautiful agate. Oh my gosh, look at that, guys. Okay, so we're gonna cut some more of these babies. Come on back over here. Sorry about moving the camera. Come on back over here and watch me cut some more. Oh, that's gonna be beautiful. Let's go over here. This one right here is just too little. I need a better blade for this small saw. This one right here. So we're gonna go over here on the big saw. We're gonna cut some maggots. Look at that agate. Look at that agate. Holy crap. Look how beautiful that is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That is beautiful. All right.
Thank you.
The lighting is not so good, guys, but I assure you, I'm gonna put these in better light.